So to highlight the corners and the edges near the molding, I literally just run straight white paint. It's not diluted down the edges just to add like a highlight. And then I go back with the baby wipe and I just kind of clean it up a little bit. And it leaves like a whitewashed look without having to really use a glaze. You can just do it with paint.